Hello everyone, and welcome to my new channel. Let's just pretend that the old one does not exist, because that's really, really embarrassing. Anyway, it is Thursday the 30th of October. It's Thursday the 30th of October, and tomorrow's Halloween. Yes, I freaking love Halloween. It's like my favourite holiday out of them all. Christmas I just find gets boring after a while. But for me, Halloween, it's like, it's rare that I actually do something on Halloween. So when it does come, and now that I'm in uni, and I'm gonna go out, be fucking ace. And when I went home, my mum was even nice enough, run to the shop, and get me a pumpkin! There's a little small one as well. Really nice, like a little basketball retarded pumpkin, like me. So, I'm gonna carve this pumpkin today. And then tomorrow, I'm dressing up as a lion. And what I was planning to do is actually dress up as Scar from The Lion King, because I auditioned for their new movie they're making. I didn't get the part, so and I thought it'd be ironic if I dress up as Scar. And asked this person who lives in my accommodation if she could do my makeup. She's a makeup artist, but she bailed on me and said that she got work tomorrow, so I'll just dress up as a lion. It's alright. Standard. So, let's get pumpkin carving. I advise anyone under the age of 12 to have a parent help them do this, because you will need a pumpkin and a fuck off knife. Right. I think so. I'm guessing you stab this in, sort of carve the top off. I have done this before, but not with a small pumpkin, so this might not go right. Shit, it's really hard to shape it for some big knives. Yeah, perhaps use a smaller knife, because if you're very delicate. Fuck's sake. Jeez. Ugh. Put some Nightmare Before Christmas music on while I'm doing this, and put it in fast motion as well.
Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange?
So I don't want to keep the pumpkin seeds. Maybe I'll grow another pumpkin. Because we got like a little patch outside. Not necessarily for pumpkins, but you could grow one, I guess. So I'm going to put it in this tin of beans. So I'm going to put this in fast motion. Play music.
Strange. Come with us and you will see. This is our town of Halloween. This is Halloween. This is Halloween.
I am the one hiding under your bed, teeth ground sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your hairs, fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween, 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 Halloween.
In this town we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
In this town, don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the next surprise.
Round that corner and hiding in the trash can, something's waiting now to pounce and how you scream.
This is Halloween!
Red and black.
It's slightly green.
Aren't you scared?
That's just about done. If you look inside, it's pretty empty. And the lid is a wee bit messed up. Oh well, try and make it like a perfect circle as possible. But no, it doesn't really matter. Who cares? And now to do the face. Now, because this pumpkin's a bit weird, because the front is sort of bent in the middle. So I thought that would be good, because it looks, resembles more of a head. So we'll do it on this side instead. And I like how it's got sort of like green lines around the side to make it look more old and Halloween-y. I like that. So we'll speed up again, and I'm going to start carving the face. In fact, you know what, I'm going to skip it to like when the face is carved. And there you have it! Well, it's the best I can do. You need a smaller knife really, like a filleting knife or something, to make something pretty impressive. But if you've got a big, massive kitchen knife, this is probably the best you're going to do. Saw off the eyes and stuff so it doesn't look all gooey. Maybe I'll make the nose a bit bigger in fact. Hey guys, sorry I left it like 3 or 4 days ago to carry on the video. Halloween did not go as planned. Basically a fallout of one of the people in my house, and she's friends of all my friends around my accommodation. So I asked another one of my mates if I could go out with her lot. But they all split up in the end, and we literally didn't end up doing anything. So, and even worse, my costume didn't arrive. So I didn't end up dressing as a lion, I ended up dressing as a parrot. Yep, a 6'2" parrot. I didn't get any friggin' pictures of me dressed as a friggin' parrot, which is a bit of a shame, because I went all out and like painted my face, and the costume was alright. It was actually a last minute thing. I went to the costume shop and asked them, what animals do you have? And they said, we have a pig and an elephant. And I was like, okay. And then I saw this massive parrot costume. So I ended up wearing that, and everyone liked it. For the next day, the 1st of November, Saturday, that was pretty fun. We went to this place called 52's in Manchester, or 42's, can't remember. Nothing was going well, and then I got robbed by 2 black guys. Great. They only took my debit card, and I've cancelled it, so there's not much you can do. So, black guys, if you're watching this, really? You just rob an innocent fucking white guy on the street? I mean, it was, yeah, pretty grim. So that night was okay. It's shit like that. You shouldn't let yourself get you down. But apart from that, yeah, it's been okay. My pumpkin got stomped to death by one of my housemates. He asked me if he could stomp it, and I said yes the next day, but he did it anyway, which I wasn't too bothered about, but you know, this is the sort of shit that happens at university if you're wondering. Your pumpkins get stomped. But that's pretty much it. This isn't being a great first video. I know most of you be like, this is very unprofessional. I'm not doing this to be professional. I get bored and I like making YouTube videos, and it's been a while. And they will get better. So I'll see you next time. Oh, alright, I need a catchphrase. Like, every, you know how all YouTubers, well, I don't want to be a YouTuber because what people cast as a YouTuber is fucking weird. So, here's my catchphrase. Don't fook with the bull. I can't say the F word, apparently. I do it anyway, but I can't say that. When I was trying to type in my channel name, it wouldn't accept fuck. So I had to put fook instead. So welcome to Don't Fook the Bull. I hope you guys watch my next video, because it's going to be pretty fucking hilarious in a bit.